Hey, it's Dani and Jay, and we've got some VIP access. This is very exciting, Dani. We're at the Ice District.
Now, this is going to be the new place to be in Edmonton. It's under construction right now. You can come down on the weekend, book appointments, check it out. But we want to give you a little sneak peek of what's in store for the future.
All right, we're finally home.
Okay, we are at the Executive Suites. Now, this is so cool. This is my kind of place, Bob. So, Executive Suites, explain a little bit about what people get when they, you know, end up booking one of these.
We've got 56 of these.
Okay, so lots. I'll book at least two a game.
It makes sense.
Okay.
That would be in keeping with expectations.
Exactly.
This is obviously the premium product of the building, and you can see by the level of finish in here that there's been a real attention to detail. Lots of macadamia glass, lots of wood, lots of stone. These are very, very well appointed suites, and they're huge. We had 16 people in here the other night, and there's still scattered.
Yeah, they are big.
They're really well appointed, well set up. You can see that we've got induction burners there for all the delectable food that's going to be served at Roger's Place. Great sight lines of the bowl. This is on a private level. No more do you have seats directly in front of you. This is going to be a very comfortable and enjoyable experience.